How fast is Golang?
Golang is faster than a lot of other languages that can run concurrently like Scala simply because it was designed with concurrency in mind.
I knew it had concurrency primitives, but Go is supposed to be more advanced. Yet I hear that it is slower than C.
C compiles faster, mostly because it has been improved over several decades.
I'm referring to actually running code.
Go has several slice operations that require bounds checks, which can slow down the operations.
Bad coding practices can slow down a program too, but Go is supposed to make that impossible.
A lazy or novice programmer can clutter any language up, especially a new one like Go. But I understand the frustration, since it is supposed to be faster because it doesn't need a virtual machine, is statically typed and compiled on the metal.
Will Go's runtime speed up as its compiler matures?
Probably. But since Go is new, its scheduler and garbage collector aren't mature either.
I heard Go loses to Java on the REGEXP library.
Because it is so new, those things just now exist with minimal bugs but haven't been made even faster.
What about general speed tests? Does Java or Go win?
For general speed tests, Go and Java essentially tie. But the Java runtime calculations don't include Java virtual machine startup time, which could make Java's actual runtime longer for some applications.
But Go will go faster when it improves the compiler and other functions.
But remember that Go is designed for concurrency. It doesn't matter if it runs just as fast on your machine, because it runs a lot faster distributed on a million cores on a server farm.
And in that regard, Go runs a lot faster than Java.
When you can run the program on a million servers, being a second or two slower than Java on a benchmark test doesn't matter.